Yo. We're done, guys. Go on, we can finally go home now. I've been there like 3 hours, man. It's crazy. But yeah, probably a solid like 3 hours we were there, man. It was actually crazy. But finished now. I get to go home finally. It's a nice out here. No like sunset or anything. You guys, it's pretty nice. Just kind of a basic sky. Yeah, pretty basic. See a star up there. Pretty cool. But yeah, good session actually. No one was in there for like the first hour or so, and wow, it was amazing. It was like, I was on free machines, I'm gonna sit on free machines, and I was just going absolutely insane. But then people started coming in, so I just gradually became a bit more respectful of my surroundings. And yeah, like, I wasn't like screaming. Probably like the last set, like once, I was like, ah, trying to get my last rep out, but that's fine. Honestly, my chest feels insane. My shoulders are done for. I have been kind of slacking on shoulders, and I've noticed that when I do go harder, they get big. They get really, really big. Like, not even while I'm working out, but after the workout. So I just decided that, you know, I'm gonna go even harder. And it's been insane, man. It's been so insane. Even just holding the camera like this, my shoulder is like, it's starting to hurt, so I have to like support it with my upper hand. But yeah, probably a good indication to end off the video. Hope you guys have a beautiful, beautiful day whenever you're watching this. I'm gonna head out and get the day done before someone calls the police on me because there's a crazy person with a camera looking at himself. Nah, joke. But yeah, you guys have a good day, all right? Bye.